Hello, my name's Ben Wallbank. I'm the BIM Strategy Manager at Viewpoint. In this video, we'll be looking at what COBie actually is. So COBie is a vehicle for sharing what is predominantly non-graphical data about a facility. It was actually developed in the United States by the US Department of State, the US Army Corps of Engineers, the Veterans Association, and NASA. So don't let anybody tell you that BIM isn't rocket science, it is. So there was some UK involvement. So Nick Nisbet of AC3 and also Vinci UK were involved in its development in the States. And the UK government, I think quite sensibly, when they came to look at what data formats to adopt for the whole life of their assets, looked around the world, saw that COBie had been developed and licensed its use. COBie is a standard subset of IFC, the Industry Foundation Classes. It's just that bit of data from IFC which relates to the operation and maintenance and facilities management of assets. And it's delivered to the client in the form of a spreadsheet. Now, at this stage, I'd expect you to be going, a what? A spreadsheet? Surely we're heading towards the digital world, and spreadsheets are kind of a thing of the past. But there were good reasons for this. The first thing is that using spreadsheets allows the participation of the smaller members of the supply chain. So if I'm a subcontractor supplying maybe 5 radiator types to a project, I just need to complete the very few lines of COBie that related to my particular manufactured items. And I would be able to submit them to the design and construction team for incorporation into the COBie spreadsheet for the job as a whole. By adopting COBie in the form of a spreadsheet, it also meant that there was no additional software investment required by government, because almost every civil servant, of course, already has spreadsheet softwares on their desktop. I think, though, if I'm honest, I think that the spreadsheet itself can be viewed as a short-term step. So what we can see here is a COBie spreadsheet, or a bit of a COBie spreadsheet, because in fact COBie consists of 19 tabs within Excel. And the spreadsheet is coloured up, and the colours mean yellow for required checkable data, the salmon colour for data which is keyed in or related to other sheets, purple which comes from different softwares, and green is a whole series of fields which may or may not be required by the client. So COBie isn't a single thing, incidentally. It's something which is defined by the client, hopefully as part of employer's information requirements, at the start of a job, at tender. So to help you understand how COBie works, I've got a little animation here over some of the main tabs that you'll find within COBie. So actually everything centres around components. Components are the individual examples of items that might have been placed within your BIM originating software. In this case, we've got a beer pump. A beer pump will sit within a space. A space is a room. In this case, it sits in the bar area. And of course, a bar might be part of a collection of rooms. In this case, for instance, the entertainment area within a hotel. And that collection of rooms constitutes what's called a zone. And that zone, you know, equally it could be an X-ray room within a radiology department within a hospital. And of course, zones may stretch across several floors. So you also have a designation of the floor that something's in. And all of those items sit within a faculty. So that's the actual asset that you're talking about. In this case, it's a hotel. So what we've done now is we've located an individual item within a room, within a group of rooms of related function, and within a floor or across a number of floors. So you can see from this that even though it's a single component, it will have relationships with several of the other tabs within your spreadsheet. But that's not all, of course. A beer pump is part of a system. The system in this case is the beer delivery system, consisting of kegs and pipes and pumps and the like. But of course, The component may be one of a number of similar components. So within a room, you might have a particular light fitting, which is then replicated a number of times, or in this case, we've got the beer pump. And on the bar, we've got six identical beer pumps. So the pump is a type. So we've got the component is the individual example of that, but the pump is the type. And we can also relate, so now we're getting into the maintenance side of things, we can also relate jobs and resources to the pump. So a job, for instance, in this case, might be cleaning, very important for beer, obviously, cleaning the pipes, making sure that we get good quality beer out. And that job may take two bar staff. So that's our resource set against the job. And of course, equally, there will be a number of different jobs which you might want to relate to beer pumps. And you'll also want to know that you've got some spares. So down in the cellar, we need to note that we've got three spare pumps for if the pumps go wrong. And this is basically how it works. You're just relating a whole bunch of different functions to a single component. There are other tabs, of course, within COBie, things like documents, which will also be filled in. But it all works like this. Now, that's pretty simple, isn't it? And that's a great way of beginning to note what your assets are, and being in a readable format, it's easy then to interrogate that information. But of course, this single component is replicated perhaps within a large job, something like a hospital. You might have literally hundreds of thousands of components for which you need to do this job. So the job's not hard, but it needs to be done. And of course, if we can automate that process, it will make life a lot easier. So certainly, a lot of what COBie is can be generated from your individual building information models. But it's important to realise that COBie is not just about buildings, it's equally about infrastructure. And while IFCs aren't yet complete for infrastructure, COBie pretty much is. So you can see in a similar way, we've got it centres around components. So in this case, a component might be, it might be a light fitting on the central reservation, being a linear location, of a length of road, within a region of a road, within the facility, which might be something like the M1, so a whole road system. And again, that would then be part of the road lighting system, would have jobs relating to it, changing those light bulbs. That would have a resource against it. And back in the depot, you'll have a number of spares. So it works in a very similar way for infrastructure. I would just point to a whole bunch of much more detailed and very good training videos which are available on the American website. So here is a reference to those. So that's just a quick introduction to what COBie is. In further videos, we'll look at COBie in the UK.